Air Force officials say they have made successful changes to prevent sexual assault after a massive scandal at Lackland Air Force Base. New rules require instructors and trainees to remain at least an arm's length apart, and beds have been removed from instructors' offices. Instructors are also banned from adding trainees as Facebook friends. 24 instructors have been convicted of crimes.